besides being the talented, fabulous actor, besides giving us the movies that you've given, this is your debut film as a producer. And how was it being producer to this incredible story everybody is, you know, raving about? Because thank God we've got the story now.
You know, I think that's my reaction. Thank God I got to hear of this story. And my reaction was this, that, you know, I mean, in today's times, it's very difficult to come across a true, genuine comeback story. How many heroes have you really heard of? You know, which is not a product of media, which is not a product of all that exercise. I mean, this is a man who is, we don't know of. He's in some corner fighting his battles, being left alone by everyone, and then he makes a comeback. We need to make heroes out of people like this. So really, I mean, honestly, that was it. And I said, you know, we've got to do something. We have to make this movie. And I have been around sports, you know, all my life. So I know ki kitna mushkil hota hai ek sportsman ko har roz utkar apne upar believe karna, you know. Just every single day, the battle of that self-belief and the fact that you're written off. Ki aap yahan the aur ab aap yahan hai, and then you're alone. So I just had this feeling that, you know, this story has to be told. And I can't thank Sneha, Pranjal, the whole creative team, NP sir here, enough to have the faith and, you know, the absolute need to tell this story. So I'm very, very happy that we made this. And agar kuch kahin humne kuch kisi bhi tarah se, like she said, if there can be any amount of fairness that we can bring to his life or to his story, or what he's been through, I think this would do that job somewhere, a little bit. I hope so, yeah.